Then I want to play Lego Batman. I really love Lara's mansion. It's so different from the one anniversary, which I thought.
Hey, Lara.
Hello, Zip.
Pretty sure I could stand on his head if I tried. No, now I am. Read these post-its, some say legal no, turn on now files, get more soda. Okay, that's really important. There's a whole bunch of goodies in our house. Let's get them all. In the anniversary game, her daughter room's over here. And in the legend, which takes place in the future, the door's over here. That's one hell of a renovation. I really prefer anniversary's house. Collect all the secrets in our house. It's a lot more here than it was anniversary. Let's change outfit. I also like the cat suit. Go for classic. See, I got my zipline, I got my guns. Looks like I'm set. Oh, I should say grab.
Off that thing and put a premature end to my short and promising life.
Hollow points, Alistair. They practically dropped straight to the floor. I did promise no repeats of that earlier incident, didn't I?
That's odd. Why can't I get it on there? Oh, here's my flashlight.
You're not going outside, are you?
Not when there are still so many interesting dark places inside.
Your enthusiasm truly inspires me, Lara.
Don't be sarcastic, Alistair. It's dishonest.
I suppose there's no point in my offering to help you get what you need in a less calamitous manner.
I didn't hear you offer in any manner at all, much less a calamitous one. But thanks all the same.
Only as it needs to be. I asked Winston to install a handle for you, but he didn't even offer the courtesy of a reply.
He probably thought it was a rhetorical question. I would have. Above the waters, twin sisters turn their backs, one upon the other, to leave their umbrages unguarded. Lovely.
Now the exercise room in here is much easier than the one in Anniversary, that's for sure. I also think it's less fun. We'll have to get everything the hard way, it won't let me use grapple hook. Thank you. thing. Terrifies me to camera angles. All over again because I glitched? This is unbelievable. You know, I'm gonna skip that one. Because now I'm just getting mad. It's not my fault that the game glitches all the time. Non-existent thing.
Within the Hall of Knowledge, tomes of cerulean, topaz, viridian, and crimson in turn reveal their arcanum. Splendid.
Also showing up. Thank you. wait, maybe I messed up. There's two paths. That's not it.
Above the hearth, revealed visage and countenance touched in haste, raise up the steward. What fun!
The hearth is a fireplace.
The risen Athena turns to face the sun, whose burden then reveals her golden laurel.
Fun, extremely amusing. Then this game, they totally excluded two rooms. One over here, the other library, one over here, the music room. I mean, seriously. There's a door here. It's funny, in the other games it's not there. And yet it is. If that makes any sense. That's it for this place. What if I get a new outfit out of this? Probably. Oh yes, I get the suits. Do you like going on a business adventure? Just an adventure. So that's Croft Manor. Now she's off to bed because she's sleepy. The last one, of course. I hate checkpoints. Whatever, another save game.